Brian here with you. Welcome into my office. Let's now examine this very scarce early 20th century linen-backed map plan of Madrid, published in Spain, in Madrid in fact. And what we see here is the map is mounted, dissected and mounted onto linen as issued by the publisher in small sheets like this. It unfolds into an enormous size, and I'm going to attempt to unfold it to show you all of it, although we are up against the limits of the size of the table, and so the map is larger than the space that's available to us. But now you can see the entire map and how it survives and how it looks. It's very interesting, very detailed, all sorts of place names, including building names. And someone in pencil has translated all the Spanish words down here into English, so that when you see the symbol and the Spanish word, we can see that, for instance, high roads, trees, gardens, parks, street rails, and rivers, and so on, are annotated. Including important buildings are in red all over the place. It's a great map. If framed, it would be absolutely in wall-sized, enormous, dramatic looking map. And it folds up readily, like so, back into its card folders, like this, right here. And if this interests you, it is available now online from me, Brian DeMambro.